Hi guys, it's Shweta here and welcome back to my channel. So today is going to be a really special video that I'm going to be filming for all you guys, and it's going to be a 3-product makeup challenge collaboration with L'Oreal Paris, which is of course one of my favorite makeup brands that I've been using since years now. I'm really excited for this fun video, so let's get started with this video. So this is going to be a really special quick makeup challenge. I'm going to be only using 3 products from the L'Oreal Paris makeup range, and though 3 products sounds really stingy, but trust me, this is going to work wonders for all you guys because it's going to be simple, easy and quick. So we're going to be starting off our makeup with the foundation that I absolutely love, and the best part about this foundation is that it gives you such a great base for your makeup that you really don't even need much of the concealer and stuff like that. This is the L'Oreal True Match foundation. So I'm in the shade Golden Beige, which is of course the shade that I'll be using. I'm using my sponge here today because that's how I use my foundation. What I love about this particular foundation is that it's super quick to use and also comes in a pump bottle, so it's very easy to apply. So we're going to right dig into it. Trust me guys, you don't really require all the products in this world to create a look. Don't forget to put your foundation on your neck because it can look really weird if you don't. Here is the base that we have created. Of course, it looks a little raw right now because we have to color it up with our beautiful colors. The next product that I'm going to be using is one of my absolute favorites, and is this one. This liquid lipstick, something that will create your look within minutes. This is the L'Oreal Paris True Signature Matte Ink. If you haven't seen my review for it yet, you can go down in the link below and check out my review for the entire collection. So do check that out as well. I'm in the shade 128 I Decide. It's such a pretty name, of course. It's like a bright pinkish shade, and what I'm going to be using is multi-using it as an eyeshadow as well as a lip color and a little bit of blush. The color is really like rosy pink with a more reddish, more peachish charm. It's a very pigmented color, so let's dig into that. The applicator here has a corner, and we're going to put that corner in the corner for eyes and then like do a zoom. So let's do that. This is like a winged pink color eye, and so simple to do. And with the applicator, it's even more easier. We're going to do it again on this eye. The next thing we're going to do is use this as a blush. So we are done with our eyes, which is like a winged eye. So we're going to use this on our cheeks. Just smile. Use your sponge. Your blush is done. So easy. Next thing we're gonna do is put it on our lips, since this is what it is. What I absolutely love about this lip ink is that it's matte, so it dries up matte without being like too drying or too flaky on your lips or anywhere else. That's what is the beauty of this particular product. And the third product is this one. This is my favorite L'Oreal Paris Voluminous Lash Paradise Mascara. Absolute gem of a product that you all should use. The best part about this mascara is that it immediately gives you voluminous lashes without much of an issue, and it's so much light and does not clump at all. So we have the applicator here, and we are going to be also multi-using it as an eyebrow pencil, but we don't have a pencil, and since my eyebrows are black, as you guys can see, I'm going to use it a little bit, like a very gentle stroke, to give your eyebrows a nice definition. Just lightly shape it up. Very light hands. You don't want to like brush across it and make it like dense dark. Just light strokes and done. So we run our eyebrows. It immediately gives your eyebrows a nice definition. And next thing we're going to do is use the mascara on our lashes. You guys can see immediately there's a volume. There's a hack for using this mascara in the right way possible, because since a lot of people have issues with getting the right volume, always use the applicator from the root of your lashes and go a little wobbly and go up, wobbly and up. That makes sure that your eyelashes don't stick together, and that's how you get beautiful bright lashes, and that's how the look is. This one is so much easier to do and so much more fun with just three products in your hands, and that too gorgeous products by L'Oreal, since you don't need anything else. So this is my final look for the day, and I think this was really effortless, fun and really quick, and with these amazing makeup products from L'Oreal Paris, it makes it even more easier to use just three products and get this gorgeous look right at home. So hope you guys are staying safe and maintaining social distancing, because it's important, and stay tuned for more videos. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Also don't forget to subscribe to L'Oreal Paris India YouTube channel, because they have so many fun videos all for you guys. Hope you guys found this video helpful, informative and fun, and don't worry, because there's lots more coming up for all you guys. So stay tuned and stay safe, stay healthy and stay at home. Ciao!